Dano, hurry!
Dano, will you walk the steel path?
Operator? Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
Thank you.
A little bird tells me that nasty old Nefanyo's got something up his sleeve for the good people of Fortuna. But I have it on good authority, help is on the way. Keep the faith, people. Sunshine is just around the corner. Nihil's hit his endgame. Dozens are getting glassed now, system-wide, and he's just warming up. Easy to trace a signal that strong. This is where Nihil glassed thousands, maybe millions. Back in the day, this place would have been stacked with pretty glass bottles. Cephalon oubliettes, tiny little hells, each built for one. He's hiding out. We gotta find out where and fast.
A little late for that. I'm everywhere now. Hello? Oh, she can't hear us. It's just you and me. For now. Once I fill this chamber with filled oubliettes, that anguished choir sang a song that healed my jaded old soul. That choir shall sing again.
This would be how Cutter got Nihil's attention. Woke him, maybe. Either way, he got a lot more than he bargained for when he connected to this abandoned part of the Weave. We all did. Orcan Laws. Legum. They had hundreds of these books. Easy to put a foot wrong when your masters change the rules as they please. Judging from their condition, I'd say when the Empire's end came, it was fast and violent. Someone saved these few. And they're all about glass.
They were deranged children. Run amok. Centuries of progress destroyed. But they never destroyed me, never caught me, and our end only proved our horrendous, that our laws had been just too late. But it's never too late, is it?
for all people once, Dreamer. Reduced to examples. To keep the rest in line. Just like Nihil is set on doing now. Justice never lived inside these walls. Only oppression. After all this time, from whatever hell he wound up in, the Glassmaker still wants to keep a heavy boot planted on every face.
Oh, please! The mob murdered the Empire. Since then, the Argent system has known nothing but conflict, chaos, and collapse. The human capacity for delusion truly is without limit. You ask why I exist? I give you this little mouthpiece for the collapse of civilization.
Wait, under that infested mass. Glass? Looks like we got a body after all. So many souls were glassed here. These shackles, logged and numbered. This place is important to him. So important, I'm starting to think he never left it.
But your armor, Sergio, these are issues of degree. Sometimes all that was needed was a little off the top. But it's the beheadings people remember. A society fails without both haircuts and tannings. Nora doesn't understand that.
Dreamer, picking up massive weave resonance from the corpse. The infestation can't take it. It's burning away. Look! The body. It's Orokin. Wait. No. He wouldn't. Would he?
Took you long enough. The law is the heaviest of stones. A saving anchor for the righteous. A killing weight. For the unjust. Prepare, for it now descends upon you. Defenses won't last long, while you, on the other hand, have no defenses at all.
Arc screen is down. Feedback loops broken. Dreamer! He's here. He's right on the top of me, coming through the...
And to think, you believed you were ready. saving anchor for the righteous. A killing weight for the unjust. Prepare, for it now descends upon you. Shoulders in the door, thinking to keep me out. Her defenses won't last long, while you, on the other hand, have no defenses at all.
Every last glass soul. Find them, Dreamer, before we all join them.
Found someone, Captain Moore. Trapped, forever separated from his little bloody friend. Pathetic. Leave him. Matters. fraud. A deviant who has not brought to generations of martial greatness deserves no better than an eternity in the present to which I have consigned him.
Someone who cracked his toga and hid in the weave. When the tenor kicked in his door.
Guilty. sentence has been passed. Baron, it's nearly over.
Flash and bite. The day is won, not with a strike to the heart. Every last glass soul. Find them, Dreamer, before we all join them.
Found someone, have you, Laura? Trapped, forever separated from this living, loving friend. Pathetic. Leave him.
Someone who cracked his toga and hid in the weave when the Tenos kicked in his door.
This one. Leave him. He should draw the gap for a turn. It's nearly over. A lifetime of doctor and training were not enough to prevent his deviation from the norms of his culture. His sentence is just.
Say hi.
Damn you! Oh, that bomb. You shall sing for me again!
Lot of info in here, Blackmaker. Legum 6-243. No capital sentence shall be passed without unanimous consent with the Senate. On pain of... Oh, look at that. Forfeiture of all tools of office. Banishment. Huh. You're a criminal. Like you escaped once. Nowhere to run now. No clever way out. Time to live or die by those vaunted convictions, Glassmaker.
So, Nadine North fancies herself a revolutionary and a scholar. Well, I'm a big dog here. Irrelevant. Will never again see the flames from the height of his brother's scaffold. I have made sure of that. Now. Shit! You were stunned when you retracted! You were stunned when you screamed! And you are stunned now!
Shut up, man, we're busy. Ready? Get him. Now sing, you bastard. Here he is, the terror of the Orokin, bottled up like a rich lady's bathwater, or two-credit hooch. Do what you want with him. Prop a door open, bury him 20 feet deep. Either way, he's yours. It's up to you to make sure he never gets loose again. Hell of a day, Dreamer. Hell of a day.
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
She wonders.
If I may say, Operator, your chosen Warframe suits you.
Ha, ha.
Tenno, you must seek me out to walk the steel path. I will be waiting.
I've been thinking, Operator. I thought you'd want to know.
possess your entire cargo? What's that? Do you have a passage visa for this, Forma? Very well. Further Queens.
Okay. Hold position. You do not have authorization.
You is a large squadron of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. Watch out. I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? We're near a fissure. Use that reactant to open a relic. You are going to need more reactant. Want to open that relic. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Successful mission. Find extraction.
Clear and ice out of newly discovered tunnels. For what purpose, she wonders.
I've been thinking, Operator. I thought you'd want to know.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. Void Fishers, you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand our fury? A Fisher, defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. Use reactant to open a relic. The reactant is working on a relic. Find more. A Grenier assault team is away. Successful mission. Find extraction.
they cannot understand.
Spawn.
Minions have spawned. Survival means blending in.
Nico, are you? Battle time!
An enemy has been slain.
Too late to be nice.
and you have been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Kill.
keep your soma alive. Nico keeps a tiny bit of everybody's soma. They are precious!
Plating will fall soon.
Nico's trauma went everywhere. Huge mess. Had to find it all.
Shut down. An enemy has been slain.
The Ubi Gang are gone. Nico is her own tribe now.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Colors, feelings, and magic!
An enemy has been slain. Rampage.
team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain. Unstoppable. An enemy has been slain.
No more, Mr. Nice, Nico.